The flu was horrible last year. We're really encouraging everyone to make sure to get their flu vaccines now because of the importance of that to help you prevent you from having the flu and to decrease the severity of it, but also to prevent the spreading of the flu. Many times we can take care of most of the people with the influenza in the urgent care setting. But there are complications that can come about if someone has the flu and it does not get treated. It can lead to severe pneumonia and other respiratory illnesses, which then do necessitate visits to the emergency department.